with KHL and 2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Hey, welcome back. Hawaii's Michelle Wee hit the links at Ko Olina today for the first time in her career with an LPGA tournament victory earlier in the season already in her back pocket. We, the HSBC Women's World Championship winner earlier in the year, open up the Lotte Championship with round one early this morning. Sticking on out to a beautiful day at Ko Olina. Trades were strong, but no rain and plenty of sunshine. Pick things up with Michelle on the par 5 fifth hole. She started on the back nine, so this was her 15th. We sinking this putt from the fringe for birdie to get to 2 under on the round. But I mentioned it was quite windy on the par 4 sixth. Wee's tee shot went into the fairway of the 7th hole. Her second shot would find the bunker and she'd take 2 strokes to get onto the green. This putt for bogey, not breaking back right. Double bogey on the hole. Now Michelle had another chance to get under par with this putt for birdie on her 18th. This one not breaking, staying just right. Even par 72 tied for 21st place.
All right, Michelle, how'd it feel out there today?
Good. Breezy out there, but I'm, you know, happy with the way I finished. You know, play consistently out there, and hopefully over the next couple of days, make a couple more birdies.
Like you said, breezy, strong trade winds. How difficult does that make it?
You know, I feel like back in the day I was really used to it because I played every week. But now that I'm living on the mainland, I come back, I get a little surprised by it. But yeah, it makes it a little bit tougher. But it's fun. I like playing in the wind, and I think this golf course should be played in the wind. So it was a lot of fun today.
Here's a look at the leaderboard. Shan Shan Fang's the leader at 5 under par. Some players are still out on the course, though. Michelle tees off tomorrow at 12:40 from the first tee box.